our first special guest of the evening. This is a guy who I grew up with when I was playing. If you don't know Gap, you pay too much money to get in here. A guy who I had the pleasure of growing up with. He went to the Eastman School of Music, and we made music together and played in groups together. And he was a member of the Gap Mangione Trio. He's a guy who people give anything to get on a record date, anything to have this guy. He's on everybody's album. He's the finest drummer I've ever heard. He's one of my best friends, and I'm really thrilled that he actually showed up tonight. And his name is Steve Gadd. This afternoon at about 12 o'clock, we came in and took at least an hour and a half for all the Italians to stop crying, saying hello to all the guys they hadn't seen in years, you know. And rehearsed till about 6:15, and we pull out a piece of music that I wrote for Steve's recital back in 1968. I didn't remember it, and I was so happy that he didn't either. He has to use the music for this one. We'd like to play it for you now. This is called The 11th Commandment. I wrote a song that I think is very appropriate for tonight. A song that carries my mother's maiden name, and I think it describes a person who is really the strength of our family. Miles is out there running around on the road with me every day. He's out there in the lobby hustling records and t-shirts. He's 70 years old, has more energy than any of us, but the person who keeps it all happening is Mom over there, and we'd like to play for you now, Bella Vie. Thank you.
Boom.